Okay, another quick session before I need to check on my son. I need to type my economy code. Let's go try to fetch those landmines. Yesterday I managed to go to find where they were, but I died a miserable death. So let's see if today I manage better. I saved my code. Did I save it yesterday? Or did I forget? No. No. That doesn't fare well. Okay. Apparently I'm starting at the same point where I started yesterday. CG32 PR35 UR4F UR4F K23R UR5F UR3F 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 UGTX NH3F 7RP1. No, did something wrong. What did I do? No. Did one UR4F too many? K23R UR5F UR3F 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 UGTX NH3F 7RP1 4 Go forth Pampers. No, Gallius. Find Pampers. Okay, so at least I got everything from I got everything from the lower levels. Oh yeah. Myself appear there because why bother? Something up there. No. Not sure it was this way the what I'm after actually. No, it's wrong place. Wrong place. There's a lift also here, just the not the lift I'm looking for. Waiting for that steam to get away. Ooh, the helmet. I don't remember what the helmet does. Ouch. I think there's a shop up there. Yeah, necklace. Don't remember what it does. Look up what the helmet and the necklace do. Oh no! Thank you. But yesterday I found also a place where I can refill my energy. So that was cool. Ah, shit. Okay, you know what? Speaking of that place, let's... Okay, we're gonna save that. Save that code. Let's level up here. Okay, so that's for Aphrodite. There, I mean, there's the fairies which I found again yesterday, who could refill my thing, but won't raise my XP, and I could get killed on the way, so I'd rather not. Shit. What? No. Saving point. Yes. New save. Up. There we go. Override the other. Yes. And we are back. Okay, so I needed to go down to... ferry. Yeah, thanks. Okay, I got 7 minutes to go fetch those. Forgot to update my let's go buy some landmine and try to get that up. Ouch. Lava down there, I think. Some landmines. Show you a landmine while I'm at it. Yeah, maybe, just maybe, I don't want to. No! Did I do that? I need to start over. No. Probably the moments you enjoy the most, actually, whoever watches this, when I fail miserably. Okay, so 2G3M 2R3TUR4F K23RUR5FUR3F. Oh no, what did I do? UR3T UR4F K23R UR5F UR3F UR3F GT9NH3 7RS13. I found what the issue is. Can I do it? Can I do it? Can do it this way. It's not lava. Come on, lift. Lift. Pegasus, lift. That's a nice touch, I find. The lift got Pegasus symbols on it. No. Which breaks the rocks at a distance. No! Okay, well, that will be all for tonight. I will save that here. And that's it. Today was extra short, but I hope you still enjoyed it. Still changed my mind from life and stuff. So yeah, that's it. Thanks. See you tomorrow or another day. Tomorrow I'm going to interview someone as part of the Road to Session Zero. It's going to be Aki the writer. She writes a lot of supplements for D&D 5th edition. She's from the Philippines, and we'll talk about her work and the incoming online convention for which is called Session Zero Con, and which is Philippine centered. So, but it's an opportunity for people from all over the world to play with designers and fellow tabletop RPG fans from the world, with those from the Philippines. So thank you so much, and see you next time. And don't forget to follow us on Twitch, subscribe on YouTube, and check our main show on Apple Podcasts and all your favorite podchasers. Thank you very much.